This way! Hold it! There!
Kept these running past outbreak day. Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on.
Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out.
Lead on.
Oh no!
Fuck! Abby! I'm coming!
Ellie, your mask! Here, we can share mine.
No! Don't take it off! Stop, Ellie!
Stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected! I'm immune! I'm not coughing, do you see? Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go. Go. Run, Dina!
Ellie!
Right here! Don't slow down!
This way! Hurry! Go right! Come on!
Say we rest in that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it? You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me?
Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. This note's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it. This. All right. Watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Starting to sound like something.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch of kittens?
I don't know what... It's called a litter.
That's so dumb.
It's not a litter of kittens.
Okay, okay. Hot air balloon.
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops. Ah!
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drowned?
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Your swim is getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, Ellie, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer over there?
Where?
See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like...
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people pile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Get another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Oh, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up.
But now, hold on just a minute. We're going into space. You're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How does it smell up there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. Well, what do you say we
looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Never give anyone else this much, Kate. No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash! We've got more exploring to do!
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, boost me in there.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Go. There.
Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. This guy needed a hug.